Opcode actually foresaw a lot of space for networking, which surprised me a little bit, as in there is a good amount of breaks, there's a good amount of time over lunch to actually really network with the other attendees and get to know them better.
It was great to see all these people coming from different countries and be able to share all this information and also how it was organized.
But I think that's really the whole purpose of it, is to know what, I mean, get better sense of what you know and what you don't know and where you can leverage better, like maybe increase your knowledge in like a specific area.
It's important to share knowledge, to interact with fellow professionals and to build and maintain your network at events like this.
Events like this are critically important because it's important to understand basic technical level, how attacks are happening.
I think they're important to bring the community together from, you know, people that are experienced all the way to the inexperienced people just now entering the industry.
Really enjoy to see a lot of new people that have a lot of interest.
And also we have people from all over the world, people from Russia, people from Singapore, we have Europeans, Americans, loads of French people.
It's been a great experience because I've got to interact with a lot of different people that I probably never would have been able to. I think that's probably the biggest thing, it's just the different people that I've got to had a chance to talk to, kind of just learn different things from.
Our favorite part of this event so yes. far was the panel discussion.
It was a little uncertain initially in that it's first year conference and never quite know how it's going to be. But at least from our point of view, it seems like everything went swimmingly.
My Opcode has been a very well-run conference that I've attended. It's had a very high quality of presenters, and it's all been run very smoothly.
It's exactly the kind of conference that we were hoping it would be.
If you didn't know, you would never know that this was a first year conference.
Yeah.
It feels like a
It was very smooth.
Thank you very much.